In our compressor types series, today we are going to learn about the scroll compressor. This is one of the quieter and more efficient compressor types, and it's commonly found in modern air conditioners and heat pumps. A scroll compressor uses two spiral-shaped components called scrolls. One of these scrolls stays stationary while the other orbits around it, not rotating but moving in a circular motion. That's why it's called a scroll compressor. This compressor operates in three main strokes: suction, compression, and discharge. The refrigerant from the evaporator enters through the outer edge of the scrolls. Due to the suction force of the compressor, the refrigerant gets pulled into the scroll. This is called the suction stroke. As the orbiting scroll moves, it traps the gas in small crescent-shaped pockets. These pockets gradually move inward, and their volume decreases, which compresses the gas. This stage is called the compression stroke. Once the refrigerant is fully compressed, it reaches the center of the scrolls. Now, it's at high temperature and high pressure. From there, it gets discharged through the center outlet and moves on to the condenser. This is known as the discharge stroke. These are the three main strokes of the scroll compressor. Scroll compressors are popular because they operate quietly, have fewer moving parts, and offer better efficiency compared to piston-type compressors. You'll find them commonly in split AC units, VRF systems, and heat pumps, especially in both residential and commercial applications. So that's how a scroll compressor works. In the next video, we'll explore the rotary compressor and understand how it functions. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Zebra Learnings for more HVAC insights. Thank you.